Keith!
Finally threw our backbone, did you?
Like it or not, we can't afford to add you and Doyle to our losses.
Nice to know you still care.
Feindliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung!
Nordöstlich von uns! Zu dem LKW jetzt! Los, los jetzt!
Your man might be inside that house.
Take Marcel. We'll stand watch here.
Damn, he's not here. Let's check that cellar.
Feindliche Infanterie!
Rauchdeckung!
Verzeihung!
Ich
bin
die
Rauchdeckung!
Hörst du auf!
eine Granate! Ein Herz erwischt!
Tiberius Ingram, Major, serial number 4587.
Let's get you out of here. For sure the boss heard that racket.
Speaking of racket...
Doyle, follow the Frenchie. The Frenchie's clearing the way. Come on!
I'm not the only one Jerry's been holding.
I'm way ahead of you. We saved a bunch of Maquis from the firing squad on our way here.
The Jerry interrogating me bragged about torturing three. Nothing about a firing squad.
Major!
Reunions can wait, Pierre.
Three more of your men are getting tortured as we speak.
Best if we split up. Good hunting.
Doyle, take the wheel. Let's go, other houses to check.
deutschen Armee!
Many thanks, my friend.
On y va! Let's go, other houses to check.
Ah!
Au revoir. Thank you.
It'll be a merry Christmas if we don't get out of here. I'm all out, Doyle. Back to the courtyard then. Stand right!
Isabel! No!
I'm sorry, Marcel. She was a brave lass. Brave as any of you, Maquis.
Buck up, man! Are our men ready?
Can anyone be ready to march into...